He got him. Why would you push that far into him? You don't need to fly that.
No, I know.
You don't need to be real far in. You don't need to push that far in, though.
Yeah, I know.
You thought that we were fucked inside. I got you. I know what you mean. You're trying to put us man up.
Yeah.
What photo? You just got smoke. Smoke. All three of us upstairs.
Creatures cannot
I'm first, I'm not even throwing my smoke.
I'm throwing a smoke up first, so you guys... Yeah.
They're all push up though, Jeff.
Yeah,
we should all get up.
I got boss.
I know,
I got
boss.
I don't know. That was intense.
I was like 4 points on the buff.
Somehow we pulled it off. I thought we were just losing right there.
Yeah.
Cam got one shot, like right in the beginning.
Straight up one shot.
I point blanked this kid over cover, he didn't die, and I was like 4 points. I ran around the wall and charged two.
That kid got pissed and rage quit.
We got hoes, right?
Yeah.
Cause that kid can't play all
that
hoes.
That kid can't play
all
hoes.
He's
down here now. He's a...
Alright, what do you want me doing on the grid?
Did you join back? No.
Was it morning?
Yeah. I don't even know where my phone is now. I'm a fucking mess. Probably 2-1.
Like one digger, or one nade.
I think digger's kind of useless on 3v3.
Yeah.
But I'm definitely gonna be the one to odd man. You need to get the knife.
How long you playing for?
Fourth map.
Me?
Yeah, how long are you playing for?
I got all night.
Good.
Well,
I know.
Until, like, the other team gets on, but I won't be for a while anyway.
No, you can just hide offline. They don't need to know. We're better than they are. I just messed with the game. I know. As long as you're playing PvP, basically.
Yeah.
I know Jared can play a little bit because his girlfriend's electricity's off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we got time to play, so this is our time to play.
And she doesn't have a charger to charge her phone.
GG.
Well, what time is it? Your mom gets home at like 6, so.
5.
Mom gets home at 6 and she has to charge it. Her mom's bringing her a new charger, a new car charger, so she can charge it in the car.
Yeah.
like last night she watched Netflix on her phone and I watched it on Netflix.
Oh boy.
And she had like the Bluetooth coming through the fucking H3T or whatever. Actually, no, I think she had the
H3T. Oh boy.
Alright, where am I going?
You're going to Boom. Alright, Digger.
Digger, alright. Get the fuck out of here, Kevin.
If you don't see anyone going to Digger, go Nave. I got a guy with an ink. He stunned me. I'm gonna go down. I'm dead. God, that ink is everywhere.
Run back to our tower. Regroup. Did you get sniped or no?
I got a boom.
No.
They just grabbed me.
One is fine. He's fine, don't even worry about it.
He can hit you over that cover. He can hit you over that cover. So.
What about this one?
What the?
Dude, I got a big fucking pumpkin on my head, of course. I'm gonna fucking die.
Get the ink, Jed.
Fucking stupid.
Where is it? Oh, it's long respawn, that's right. He's going to get the boom right now. You should probably push tower. He's by himself up there. Oh, good try. Damn, stop making excuses.
This battle is not yet over.
Oh, you don't need to buy me anything.
I agree.
He's going down, one down. Get it. Oh my god. Come on.
You know you can still revive.
They know they cannot win. Doesn't matter, you pulled it off. It really doesn't matter what happened.
Yeah,
but I almost died. You pulled it off. I'm not gonna get down anytime like an idiot.
You see ink.
Good. Yeah. Just hold the last boom. He's on the left hand side, going right hand side. Right hand side up here. Push it down. What? Help him. Good shit.
They know they cannot win. Why do they resist?
Both upstairs, you should push them. You should push the kids in the snipe tower, like right now. Yeah. One's gonna snipe out if you just get by it. Good try.
Ground walking garbage! Do you concede so easily? Prove to me that you are no cursed.
And he went to go hard aiming with a shotgun as soon as he stood up. I popped him with Dave.